I sailed to this place in a newspaper boat. You came by pages from the author's notes. Both of us barely afloat. We wandered through empty cities gone gray, hidden skyscrapers of paper mache, sunken. To my arms once within, promise to keep you safe from the wind, but that promise soon proved thin. As the walls began to shake, we were both afraid. The building groaned and the wind howled our names. The roof gave way, clung to each other, and you began to sing.
We lift our sleeves, delicate and lovely paper things.
We lift our sleeves, delicate and lovely. Fearsome it seems, but in truth this gale is a breeze. Don't you see, it's the very thing that brought you here to me. And fragile as we've been, this wind can carry us again. So we tied our words to birds with strings and helped them take wing from tall buildings. We tied our words to birds with strings and sent them to both our families, but they never returned. So we followed.